Hello my friends and welcome to another Tuesday of Tutorial. I am Leonardo Pérez Nieto and today we will draw a woman with a sword using a fountain pen. As you see, I already did a sketch with pencil, so the first thing now is to go over it with the pen. There are some lines that I may change a little or correct while doing this. The ink that I am using in this case is not black, it is grey. I thought of testing this and then using some black to give more accents. Or to leave the background with grey and then I may add black to this prominent figure to make her stand out even more. As a note, if I am just doing a sketch, it is very likely that I do it directly with the pen, with no prior pencil work, as you may have seen in many of my prior videos. But when I plan to make a more finished drawing, it is often the case that I do a prior sketch with pencil, so as to be able to make any corrections as needed and keep it clean. In the background there will be a little castle and some hills, and to the right a large river. Now let's draw some ornaments on her dress. By the way, I invite you to follow my accounts on Instagram and Twitter at @artistleonardo to see what is new. We will do the shading with hatching and cross-hatching. Doing this work is really enjoyable. I love drawing so much. For the texture of the hills with trees, I do some scribbling motions, really. Some doodling. Of course, we look at the direction of the flow of the hair when doing these lines. And also the ones down here. Good! Now I'll use another stylo, which has a slightly wider nib and black ink in it. Let's see how it goes. Always with hatching and cross-hatching, let's do the dress and some darker parts of the figure. We are nearly there. If you got all the way to this point, I would love to know it. Please in the comments write me the secret code. Let's go for that castle. And it's ready. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like, subscribe to Fine Art Tips if you haven't done so already, click on the little bell to get notifications of new videos, and I will see you with more creations on Tuesday.